am Gautam and I am from 12th commerce.
I am Somesh from 12th standard commerce.
We are going to do online marketing and transaction. In this digital world, online marketing is an important sector. We can market our product or service through internet like Instagram, Facebook or YouTube. How this process will go? Consumers see from the Instagram, and if they want buy the product by bank, and the bank helps to transact our money to merchant, and merchant give the product to our doorstep. And there are many disadvantages in this online marketing and transaction. The major disadvantage is fraud and call. Many persons from North India or some other persons call our phone and they will ask our account number. If they got our account number, they easily act our account and they take our money from our account. The advantage in this digital marketing is it is available for 24/7 to the consumer. In the viewpoint of manufacturer, it is very helpful for them. And thank you.